Thomas, Annie, and Clarabelle love the quiet of Misty Valley. But Thomas must be careful of rocks that sometimes roll onto the tracks. Ooh, shivered Thomas as he ran over the detonator. That made my axles tingle. Cyril's done his job, said his driver. We'd better slow down. There's fog ahead. Thank you, Cyril. The next day, Percy was cheerfully chuffing through Misty Valley when suddenly... Oh, jeepers, exclaimed Percy. That foghorn is so loud it rattles my dome. And it doesn't even make my axles tingle. Still, we'd better slow down, said his driver. There's fog ahead. Foghorn had been so loud that it made the hillside shake. Toby and his coach Henrietta were chuffing along. Toby was looking forward to a well-earned drink at the next station when... Fog detonators, puffed Toby. There must be fog ahead, said his driver. We better slow down. And just around the next bend, with his axle still tingling, Toby was very glad they did. Otherwise, they would have crashed into Thomas's wreck.